Why Swapna is not real? Everybody has a dream, no? Okay, dream is not real. Do you agree or disagree? It's not real. Agreed? Everybody agrees dream is not real? Huh? Do you agree or disagree? Dream is not real.
That day you said like the dream is, we don't know, this could be also a dream, right?
No. let's take Miss Jagrati Swapna. So dream is unreal, which is Miss Jagrati is making a newspaper statement. Okay? All the newspaper reporters are saying Miss Jagrati's statement is published. Miss Swapna is not real. Miss Swapna doesn't exist. Do you agree? Now we'll ask Miss Swapna. Okay? Miss Swapna says, Miss Jagrati says you are not there. Do you agree?
She is not there.
And Miss Swapna says, Miss Jagrati is unreal. And in fact, she goes one step further. I am Miss Jagrati. That's why I am enjoying this life. Understand? So in Swapna, you feel you are Jagrati only.
Yes.
Right? That's why you feel everything is real. You go to some place, everything. You say, Miss Swapna says, I am Miss Jagrati. Do you agree? Miss Swapna says, you are not there. And both of you are not seeing each other also. But
no,
still you are...
Swapna, there is Jagrati. When Swapna is there, in that Swapna, Jagrati is there.
Actually, Miss...
Her, she is there.
Miss Swapna... No. Miss Swapna says, I am Miss Jagrati.
She is not climbing, this is Swapna. She is climbing as Jagrati.
She is saying, I am Jagrati only. That's why I am going and enjoying, no?
Yes.
Right? But you are claiming that she is false. She is claiming that you don't exist. Between two of you, there is a fight. Okay?
Exist, but temporarily exist.
So no.
Jagrati, at that time, Swapna is there, but it is a temporary state. It is not there.
No. Jagrati says Swapna is temporary. For Swapna, Swapna is real. Jagrati is not there.
At that moment, yeah.
Yeah. Right? So now, Miss Jagrati has not met Miss Swapna. Never.
Yes.
Miss Swapna has met not Miss Jagrati. But you are very well making comment on other. Commenting on each other. Whom you have not seen.
And that's why we said they are not existing to each other. Because we haven't met each other, we are saying that person doesn't exist.
Yeah, but then you are making a comment on somebody whom you have not seen, not met, and still making comments on that person. Right? Are we clear? So now we will come to Miss Sushupti. Sir, have you met Miss Jagrati? Miss Swapna? Are they there?
No.
You don't know people exist also. Okay. In 24 hours, three people are coming. Mr. Jagrati, Miss Jagrati, Miss Swapna, Miss Sushupti. Three different personalities. And each of them say other person doesn't exist. Each of them claim that I am only true. Are you true? Are you real?
Yes.
And he says he is real, and you two people are not there. Now, in 24 hours, three times you changed your personality. Okay? Do you have split personality or something like that? Huh?
Sir, you are telling at the same moment all the three, for me both are unreal, for her also both are unreal. But if split by 24 hours, when I am sleeping, at that time I am. Suppose the personality, that sleeping personality, that dreaming personality, and I am waking up, so that state has changed.
Correct. But you claim, the one who is waking guy, he says dream guy is unreal. In the dream you said I am real.
Yes.
In the waking state you say it's unreal. In the dream you say real guy, waking guy is unreal.
Correct.
You only are making statement now. I mean, there is a person called Jekyll and Hyde. You have heard of this guy? Jekyll and Hyde is a doctor. So morning when he is serving the patients, he is so nice and gentle. He has a split personality. The moment he comes to house, in night he becomes a criminal. Okay? Now, do you have three personalities? Miss Waking, Miss Dreaming and Miss Deep Sleep? Who don't know each other? And still say, I am real? Huh? Are you understanding? Madam? Yes or no? Artha hai toh artha hai loh. Artha akti di artha hai loh. ಏನು ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತು ಹೇಳಿ?
ಎಚ್ಚರವಾಗಿರೋದು ಕನಸು ಮತ್ತೆ ನಿದ್ದೆ ಮೂರು ಬೇರೆ ಸ್ಥಿತಿಗಳು. ಆದ್ರೆ ಒಬ್ಬರೇ
ಅಲ್ಲಲ್ಲ, ಆ ಮೂರು ಸ್ಥಿತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಸ್ಥಿತಿ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಸ್ಥಿತಿ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀರಾ, ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಸ್ಥಿತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಇದು ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀರಾ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಮಿಸ್ ಜಾಗೃತಿ. ಮಿಸ್ ಜಾಗೃತಿ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎ ಬಾಡಿ, ಯು ಕ್ಲೈಮ್ ದಟ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಎ ಬಾಡಿ. ಮಿಸ್ ಸ್ವಪ್ನ ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್ ಸೇ ಯು ಆರ್ ಫೂಲಿಶ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಬಾಡಿ ಇಸ್ ಡ್ರಾಪ್ಡ್, ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎ ನ್ಯೂ ಬಾಡಿ. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಯು ಹೌ ಡು ಯು ಸೇ ಯುವರ್ ಬಾಡಿ ಇಸ್ ರಿಯಲ್? ಮಿಸ್ ಸ್ವಪ್ನ ಇಸ್ ಸೇಸ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಮಿಸ್ ಜಾಗೃತಿ and this body is unreal. See this body, 50 years old, I am a young girl.
Swapna doesn't know that Jagrati is there, no?
But Swapna says I am Jagrati.
Yeah,
if I ask Swapna what is Jagrati, she says Jagrati doesn't exist, I am Jagrati.
Jagrati, yes. She doesn't know of any other.
No, I says Jagrati, you have Jagrati, Jagrati has gone to sleep. She says I am only Jagrati. In dream you try to remind the person, no, you are waking person sleep dreaming. No, I am real. That person is not there. Okay? Now you also say, that lady is telling lies. She is saying, I am the body. And the body is changed that day itself, that in 24 hours, sir. You have changed the body, already body changed. And you still say, I am the body. How is it possible? Now you come to Mr. Sushupti. The body of Swapna, which is young girl, has disappeared. The body of Jagrati, which is 50-year-old woman, has disappeared. And do you have a body? In 24 hours, you have a body which is chained and again no body. Still you say, I am the body. How is it possible? And you only, I mean first you agree that there are, you have three personalities and each of the personalities you are different. Same. If you are the same, one personality is saying other personality is false. Everybody is fighting with each other. And one personality says, I have a body, I am the body. Next personality says, you are not the body. The third personality says, you don't. You are not the mind also. Mind also is not there. Deep sleep, there is no mind also.
Doesn't tell also.
It tells.
Okay.
Yeah, sleeping
in Sushupti, do you exist? Do you exist? You may not express, sir.
Yes.
But do you exist or you don't exist?
Exist.
If you don't exist, you are dead, gone case. Okay. Do you exist in deep sleep?
Yes.
Was there anything in the deep sleep?
No.
There was nothing in the deep sleep, there is a knowledge. There is knowledge in the deep sleep. See, if I have a mobile phone, what is in my hand? Nothing. Nothing is knowledge. Absence of something is also knowledge. So, body is not there, mind is not there, world is not there, and I am peaceful. This is knowledge in deep sleep. Okay? I exist also. I exist is called Sat. I am peaceful is called Ananda. I know, I have knowledge called Chit. Sat, Chit, Ananda is deep sleep. Which is your state? Now, out of these three states, which is real and which is unreal? You tell me.
Everything is real and...
Everything is real, then you can't say the Swapna is unreal.
No, Swapna at that point of time is real.
At that point of time is real, but now you say it's all Swapna, no dream. I mean, in a dream you made a jalebi. Now you show me the jalebi.
It's in a dream. With all the three states, there is a common thread which is... There. Personalities are there, different personalities are there, both states, but there is something which is real, which is connecting all.
So, he says, there is something real behind these three, which means he is, none of the three are real. Something which connects only is real, no?
Yeah.
That means Veki, Miss Jagrati, Miss Swapna, Miss Sushupti. Sushupti is concluded, all the three are unreal. So, behind that there is something real, right? And what is that behind this something?
Mr.
That is Mr. Sakshi. That's not Miss. That's I. So, the Mr. Sakshi is looking at these three
states.
In front of Mr. Sakshi, three dancing girls are coming. Miss Jagati comes and says, I am only real, and she does all the dancing. She has a dress called body. then he disappears for this stage. Miss Swapna comes and dances. Then Mr. Shruti comes and dances. Huh? And none of them are full-time employees, they're all part-time employees.
Sushupti and witness is also different.
Sushupti is also temporary state, no? Coming and going.
Coming and it is having a knowledge of...
No, that knowledge is for Sakshi only. Mm. The blankness is for the deep sleep guy, which is gone.
So that's for Sakshi, from Sakshi point of view, there is no blankness also.
No, Sakshi point of view, this knowledge is I am peaceful. There's nothing is there. So the blankness what you are seeing is from Jagrati point of view. From Sushupti point of view, that's reality. From Sakshi point of view, the world is not there, body is not there, I am peaceful.
And from Sushupti point of view?
No, Sushupti comes and goes. Sushupti is the ego.
When Sushupti is there, that is deep sleep is there, at that time, and nothing is there?
Nothing is there, it's the knowledge. Whose knowledge is that?
Jagruti.
Sakshi. Sakshi.
Once you come to the Jagruti level, you will understand that in Sushupti I had very peaceful.
No, in Sushupti also I got this understanding. Otherwise you can't have the understanding that. Your own experience only you are recollecting. No? The dream girl also your own recollecting because it's your own experience. So there are three dancing girls, Jagrati, Swapna and Sushupti. Okay? And Mr. Sakshi. So who are you?
Dancing girls.
Jagrati stage, even suppose I'm Jagrati and then deep sleep and dream and then again Jagrati. This Jagrati and that Jagrati, are they both same personality? Personality also change.
They also change. They also change, but you don't notice it.
But characters are same.
They're not same actually, they are already changed. They have already changed.
Bodies change.
Everything is changed.
No, but something is common. No, sir.
Sakshi.
Sakshi is okay, but there is a feeling like that. Yesterday,
that's what I'm saying. The feeling is not because of the dancing girls. Feeling is common is because of Sakshi. That's what I'm trying to point out to you.
But sir,
what is that?
I was wearing this shirt, suppose, day after tomorrow, before, and now also wearing. So that is similar.
But that eye has gone. Another eye has come, is wearing the continuous shirt. The Sakshi is there standing behind. The reference is Sakshi.
Sakshi.
The dressing room
but
is Sakshi.
Personality is also changed.
Personality has changed, but it is picking up whatever left and taking up memories.
So, there are personality traits I am telling you, like nature of
that's
the
what I am saying. All those are nothing but memory, no?
Mm-hmm.
The personality has come and gone.
Okay.
The memory is there.
Okay.
So the memory is there, Sakshi is there. Mm. Okay? So the continuity is coming not because of personality, continuity is becoming because Sakshi, which is not seen.
And memory.
Memory is data, no?
Yeah.
It's not a person. The computer is not me.
Sir, this computer, when you switch on again, switch off and switch on again, same screen will again...
That's what I mean. That's memory.
That's because of memory.
That's memory. But we are speaking of personality as a consciousness, no? We are not speaking of memory.
Mm-hmm.
Memory is used by... Consciousness uses the memory.
Okay.
Like, use the shirt. Okay, what is memory? I will try to understand later.
Mm-hmm.
Right now, the continuity is not coming because of the dancing girls. The dancing girls are temporarily hired for 8 hours. And after that they are fired. Next day new dancing girl is coming. And still that dancing girl claims that I am the same. Not because of dancing girl, because of Sakshi.
But all the three dancing girls will not come together. Only one
there. Stage will allow only one.
Only one, and they don't like others also. They fight with others. She says, Miss Swapna is not there. Miss Swapna says, Miss Jagrati is not there. Don't like each other also.
It's like a film screen. Screen remains
one after the other.
Film keeps on changing.
Keeps on changing. So you understood now? So from this Miss Jagrati and Miss Swapna, Miss Sushupti and Mr. Sakshi, what did you learn?
We
are
Sakshi.
We are Mr. Sakshi.
And Miss Jagrati, is it real? So all of you are unreal. You start thinking that I am real, this body is real. My dear fellows, all of you are three dancing girls hired and fired for a day. Only Mr. Sakshi is real. He is enjoying the show.
Watching the movie.
Huh? ಆಸಮ್. ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತೇನಪ್ಪ? ಏನು ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತು? ನೀವಿದ್ದೀರಾ?
ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಮಾಯೆ, ಸಾಕ್ಷಿ.
ನೀವು ಯಾರು ಅಂತ?
ಸಾಕ್ಷಿ.
ಹಾ, ಇವೆಲ್ಲ ನೀವೆಲ್ಲ ಡ್ಯಾನ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಗರ್ಲ್ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು, ಸಾಕ್ಷಿ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು. ಇಲ್ಲ ಕಾಲೋನಿ ಆಫ್ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು, ಡ್ಯಾನ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಗರ್ಲ್ ಆಗೋದು. ಯಾವ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಲಾಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಚಾಯ್ಸಸ್. ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್, ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೀರಿಯನ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಎ ಡ್ರೀಮ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಸಿಚುಯೇಷನ್. ನನ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ರಿಯಲ್, ಓನ್ಲಿ ಯು ಆರ್ ರಿಯಲ್. ಸಾಕ್ಷಿ, ಸಾಕ್ಷಿ ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ಸೀನ್. ದಿ ಸೀನ್ ಸೀನ್ ಈಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ದ ಡ್ರೀಮ್. ದ ಡ್ರೀಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಮಾಯಾ. ಸೊ ಹೌ ಡಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಫೀಲ್ ದಟ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ನಾಟ್ ದೇರ್?
ವೆರಿ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ.
ಐ ಆಮ್ ನಾಟ್ ದೇರ್ ಆಸ್ ಎ ಮಿಸರೇಬಲ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಚರ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಕಾಲೋನಿ ಆಫ್ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್. That's the reality. This is the Vedanta Siddhanta, Vedanta teaching.
But Guruji, in Jagriti state, I know about the dream state and deep sleep state.
I know that. You make a claim actually. Have you seen the dream guy? Have you seen the deep sleep guy?
When we recollect some dreams, we can see...
No, I'm saying Miss Jagriti, has she ever seen Miss Swapna? Has Miss Swapna ever seen Miss Sushupti? Then what are you recollecting?
The entrance point, maybe, sir. The entrance point, when the one dancer...
They don't meet each other.
No, like when dream state finishes, you know, and we get, Jagrat, at that time moment...
No, this is actually called transition point. There are transition, six transition points in our life. Waking to dreaming, dreaming to deep sleep, deep sleep to waking. Okay, these are called sandhikala, transition points. This transition point, there's nobody actually, only Sakshi is there. So meditation is to go to that Sakshi point. Samadhi means that point between the transition, that's called sandhi. They never can meet because they don't exist.
Guruji, there are only three, you said six transition points.
Waking to dreaming, dreaming to deep sleep, deep sleep to samadhi, samadhi to waking, waking to, like that, the samadhi means meditation. So they are between the, that's called sandhi period. Okay, so that's called jagrata turiya. Jagrata means jagrata to swapna, there is a turiya state. The meditation, when I say waking meditation, be silent, go to a waking sleep, I said, no, samadhi, sahaja samadhi, I said, right, sahaja samadhi. Sahaja samadhi is shivasthiti, which is sakshi. Whereas this is Bhava Samadhi, other one I told you, which is that universe. Sahaja Samadhi, okay, now the next name, Bhava Samadhi, you make it as Bhava Samadhi. Okay? Sahaja Samadhi, Bhava Samadhi. Bhava means feeling is there. Sahaja Samadhi, no feeling, just Sakshi. Right? Sahaja Samadhi is Mukti, Bhava Samadhi is Bhakti, love.
Means that six states means three transition and three steady states.
In between states. Okay. That's six totally. Jagrat, Swapna, Swapna, Sushupti, Sushupti to Jagrata. Okay. In between you go through the transition. Right. Now if you add Samadhi also, that will be one more state. Okay.
Samadhi and Sushupti are not the same.
Samadhi and
Awake.
Samadhi has two types. Bhava Samadhi. What?
Sahaj
Samadhi. Sahaj Samadhi I taught you. Then Bhava Samadhi I taught you. There are two different types.
Both you are talking.
First one was Ishtadevata is Sahaja Samadhi.
Bhava Samadhi.
First one
heart, no, that Dhara Akasha.
Yeah, that is Sahaja Samadhi.
Sahaja Samadhi. So then, the love spreading everywhere is Bhava Samadhi, feeling.
First one is Sahaja.
First one Sahaja, second is Bhava.
Bhava Samadhi. So is that clear to you? Now what is the conclusion to all of you? Conclusion or confusion?
We are going with three dancing girls. It's actually...
Who is we? Who is we?
Mr. Sakshi.
Mr. Sakshi?
We are watching the movie of the dancing girls.
We means what?
Watching the movie of the dancing girls.
So So Sakshi is not even I, Sakshi is just watching. And these dancing girls are coming every day, new dancing girl coming, dancing, going. Along with the world screen actually, setting also. The world. And one dancing girl doesn't know other dancing girl, but still she doesn't like that girl and she says she doesn't exist. I am the only guy.
But for waking state, settings remain the same house, same...
Not because of dancing girl, it's because of Sakshi. The Sakshi which is sitting behind is the reference screen. Screen has not changed. The picture has changed.
But Guruji, if three of them don't know each other, then whom are they telling that they don't?
You tell me.
Whom are they commenting?
You tell me who are you commenting? Your dream character was good? Dream character was real? So, what's happening is, the three people are being observed from Sakshi. Sakshi knows that they are unreal. And from Sakshi you are getting information that it's unreal. This girl has disappeared. That's why reference is always coming back to original, Sakshi. So, they are unreal with respect to Sakshi. Which is unchanging. Now, who are you? Is the body real? He was just saying body is real.
No, I'm not telling the body is real. That moment, actually when you told, no sir, yesterday, tomorrow, the cells are changing. That is why the body has changed.
Not only body, you have changed.
No, but body is not, changed. Because body is,
The body has changed. The guy also has changed. He does not change, recognize the change because he has already changed. The new character is coming.
That I don't understand.
So. See, the I,
because
when you say I, is a combination of body, mind and intellect.
And consciousness.
Of course, you left consciousness earlier. Now you are adding consciousness. There is a changing part and unchanging part.
Yes.
The changing part is changing moment to moment.
Yes.
Right? Body changes or mind changes or intellect changes or moment. So there is a changing part you or unchanging part you. So when you are referring I, you are referring to changing part or unchanging part?
Combination of that.
No. unchanging part has constant change. How can you refer it as I?
It cannot be real. That is what happening now.
That's what is confusion. Okay? The reality is already you are already referring to unchanging part. The changing part is so rapidly changing every minute.
See, even sir, when I say I, I am referring to this body, conscious body. That is.
That's
body,
because of your confusion.
Okay.
I am pointing out you are confused.
Okay. So the spiritual reality you are telling that it is consciousness which we refer to.
When you say referring, you are changing unchanging part, which is consciousness. But you are confusing the changing part. That's Adnana. So Vedanta is not giving you new jnana. Vedanta you are only pointing out you are confusing yourself with the changing. Whereas you know that you are unchanging. Are you clear? So the conclusion is, everything what you experience in life is not real. It's Maya. You are real. Atma. That Atma is Paramatma. Any doubt is there? This is the meaning of Tattvamasi. You are that. You are that unchanging reality. This is the meaning of Brahma Satya Jagat Mithya. Brahman is real, Jagat is unreal. You have no birth or no death. The birth and death is for dancing girls. So now you have decided, you have a choice now. So you can go home and tomorrow say, I am a colony of cells, or you can say, I am a dancing girl, or say, I am Sakshi. Whichever choice you have, I have given the receipt A, B, C, take it.
Free.
Sakshi tells her, sir, I am Sakshi.
No, the expression happens through the mind. The mind is telling lies earlier.
So that means if expression through mind means, again, it will be like referring it to the mind itself.
No, mind means Chidabhasa, no? The mind is coming from Chidabhasa. When he say, I am Sakshi, the Chidabhasa is saying, I am Sakshi.
That is lying.
No, it's not lying. Chidabhasa is...
Chidabhasa is actually not Sakshi. No.
Chidabhasa is Sakshi.
Chidabhasa is Sakshi reflecting...
The reflecting is original only. Reflecting is not different from original.
But it is having that Rajas Tamas.
No, Rajas Tamas is coming from the mind.
Yeah, that is only the Chidabhasa.
Chidabhasa is the light, which is Sakshi. That's called Atmajyoti. That's called light of Sakshi.
That light has also mixed the qualities of that.
Light is actually undergoing the qualities of this thing. Now the light realizes that I am Sakshi only. It is telling the right truth only. It will tell through mind only. It is Sakshi.
Only when it's associated, it appears as a
same, as if it's like in dream, your tiger is chasing you. Suddenly you realize that this is a dream tiger, I am a dreamer. Yeah. So then you are free. Yeah. That's how it is.
We don't wake up, but...
You don't need that. No, waking is...
When we come to
sir, just now I proved you don't exist. Who is waking up, you tell me. Just now you said these three dream girls decided that none of you exist. Yeah. Each of them are fighting. Now who is waking up? Who is we? I mean, you are saying you are a colony of cells?
No, mind. The mind is not waking up.
The mind is nothing but, mind is referring to earlier body or dreaming girl. Now it refers to Sakshi. Who is to wake up? Sakshi doesn't have to wake up.
But the dream is going on still.
For whom?
For Sakshi. Sakshi knows that this dream
But
is
Sakshi happening. Now, in the dream, it has realized the dream. Until the dream collapses.
Yeah.
Which will happen sometime. That's where you have to come to what is Jivan Mukti, Videha Mukti. That class is still further. We are yet to catch up. Is it clear, Anupa?
Yes.
Yarige?
Lot of questions, but questions
we are not
able to place or articulate.
No, you tell me, Yenu Gotila, Yarige? ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನಮ್ಗೆ ನೀವಂದ್ರೆ ಯಾರು ನೀವು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಯಾರು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನನ್ನ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ಇದು ಎಲ್ಲ ಇಡೀ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ಯಾರು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಸೊ ನೀವು ಯಾರು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ನನ್ನ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ಕೇಳಿ ನನಗೆ ಉತ್ತರ ಹೇಳ್ತೇನೆ ನೀವು ಯಾರು ಅಂತ ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಹೇಳಿ ನಾನು ಕಾಲೋನಿ ಆಫ್ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಹೆಸರೇನು ನಾನು ಹೇಮ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ನಾನು ಡ್ಯಾನ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಏನ್ ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ನಾನು ಮೊದಲು ಮೆಟ್ರೋಸ್ ಹೇಳ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ನನ್ನ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಕೇಳಿ ನಾನು ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ ಉತ್ತರ ಯಾರಾಗಿ ಕೇಳ್ತೀನಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಬೇಕಲ್ಲ ನಾನು ಏನು ಹೇಳ್ಬೇಕಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು ನಾನು ಉತ್ತರ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಟ್ಟಿಲ್ಲ ನಾನು ಹೇಳಿ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಚಾಯ್ಸ್ ಎ ಬಿ ಸಿ ಡಿ ಇ ಎಫ್ ಜಿ ಎಚ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಕೊಡ್ತೇನೆ ನಾನು ನೀವು ಚೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ
ಚಾಯ್ಸ್ ಕೊಟ್ರಿ
ಹೌದು
ಅಲ್ಲ 4 ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ
ಹೌದು
ಸಾಕ್ಷಿ ಮುಕ್ತಿ ಆಮೇಲೆ ಡ್ಯಾನ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಗರ್ಲ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಕಾಲೋನಿ ಆಫ್
ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ಡ್ಯಾನ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಗರ್ಲ್ಸ್ 3 ಜನ ಕಾಲೋನಿ ಆಫ್ ಸೆಲ್ ಒಂದು ಸಾಕ್ಷಿ ಒಂದು ಐದಾಯ್ತು ಎ ಬಿ ಸಿ ಡಿ ಇ ಎಫ್ ಆಯ್ತು ಅದ್ರಲ್ಲಿ ನೀವು ಹೇಮ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರಿ ಹೇಮದಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಮ್ ಚಾಯ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ ನನ್ನ ಹೆಂಡತಿ ನನ್ನ ತಾಯಿ ನನ್ನ ಅತ್ತೆ ನನ್ನ ಸೊಸೆ ಅದ್ರಲ್ಲಿ ಚಾಯ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ ಅದ್ರಲ್ಲಿ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪಲ್ ಚಾಯ್ಸ್ ಇದಾವೆ ಡ್ಯಾನ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಗರ್ಲಿಗೆ ಚಾಯ್ಸ್ ಇದಾವೆ ಸೊ ನೀವು ಯಾರು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ನಾನು ಉತ್ತರ ಹೇಳ್ತೇನೆ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ನೀವು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಅಡ್ರೆಸ್ ಹೇಳಬೇಕು ಈಗ ನೀವು ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ಕೇಳ್ರಪ್ಪ ಯಾವ್ದಾದ್ರು ಒಂದಾಗಿ ಕೇಳಿ ನೀವು ಎಲ್ಲ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪಲ್ ಚಾಯ್ಸ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟರೆ ನಾನು ಮಲ್ಟಿಪಲ್ ಚಾಯ್ಸ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೇನೆ ನೀವು ಚೂಸ್ ಎ ದೆನ್ ಕೆ ಆಸ್ಕ್ ಮಿ ಎ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್ ಚೂಸ್ ಬಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಸ್ಕ್ ಮಿ ಎ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್ ಸೊ ನೀವು ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ಕೇಳೋ ಮುಂಚೆ ನೋಡಿ ಯಾರಿಗಾದ್ರು ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ಕೇಳೋ ಮುಂಚೆ ನಾನು ಇರಪ್ಪ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳೋದು ನೀವು ಸರಿ ನೀವು ಹೇಳಿ ಈಗ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಇಷ್ಟೊಂದು ಚಾಯ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ ನಿನ್ನ ನಾನು ಹೆಂಡತಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ನಾನು ಅತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ನಾನು ಸೊಸೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ನಾನು ಹೇಮ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ನಾನು ಹೆಂಗಸು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ನೀವು ಏನು ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಹೇಳಿ ದೆನ್ ಯು ಆಸ್ಕ್ ದಿ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್
ಈಗ ತಕ್ಷಣಕ್ಕೆ ನಾನು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಹತ್ರ ಹೊಂದಿರೋ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಅಥವಾ ನನಗೆ ಈಗ ಈ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ಕೇಳಬೇಕು ಅನ್ಕೊಂಡಿರೋ
ಕೇಳಬೇಕಂತ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ಈಗ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ಕೇಳಿ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಹೇಳಿ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ಕೇಳಿ ಈಗ
ನಾನು ಯಾರು
ನಿಮಗೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಎ ಬಿ ಸಿ ಡಿ ಇ ಎಫ್ ಚಾಯ್ಸ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೇನೆ ಆಯ್ತಾ ಹಾ ಈಗ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್ ಒಂದಿದೆ ಅನ್ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್ ಒಂದಿದೆ ಆರ್ ಯು ದಿ ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್ ಒನ್ ಆರ್ ಯು ಅನ್ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್ ಒನ್ ಸೊ ಅನ್ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್ ಒಂದೇ ಇರೋದು ಒಂದಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದೇ ಒಂದು ಸಾಕ್ಷಿ ಮಾತ್ರ ಇರೋದು ಉಳಿದವೆಲ್ಲ ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್ ಗರ್ಲ್ಸು. ಬಟ್ ನೀವೇನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಕನ್ಫ್ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡ್ರೆ ಡ್ಯಾನ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಅಷ್ಟೊಂದು ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಬಂದ್ರಿ ನಿಮಗೆ, ಡ್ಯಾನ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಅಲ್ಲ ನೀವು ಆಗ್ಬಿಡಿ, ನಾವೇನ್ ಮಾಡೋಣ. ಆ ಡ್ಯಾನ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಅಲ್ಲ ಯಾಕೆ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿಲ್ಲಪ್ಪ, ಬಿಟ್ಬಿಡ ಅವ್ರನ್ನ. Why are you getting so much involved with this dancing girls?
State of
mind. Why don't you be Mr. Sakshi?
Sakshi means
knowing the state of mind. Knowing the approach
of
Prabhupada.
Need
to go back to
the second. Need to all, you already know. You claim that you are Sakshi. You are saying that you are dancing girl. You are Sakshi, you are dancing girl. You are dancing girl. ಕ್ಲಿಯರಾ? ಹಾಂ, ಎನಿ ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎನಿಬಡಿ? ಪ್ರತಿಭಾ, ಯಾರು ನೀವು? ಸೊ ಗಾಯತ್ರಿ, ಯಾರು ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್? ವಾಯು ನೋ ಬಡಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಗೋ ಫಾರ್ ಲಂಚ್, ಊಟ ಹೋಗೋಣ. ಇದು ವೇದಾಂತವನ್ನು ಹೇಳೋ ರೀತಿ. ಓಕೆ, ವೇದಾಂತವನ್ನು ಭಾಳ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಮನಮುಟ್ಟವಾಗಿ ಹೇಳಿದಾಗ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ತಲೆ ಹೋಗುತ್ತೆ.